main thing was that they are home safely. But yeah, seeing the gleam in their eyes, literally as they were touching their foot on Fort Smith ground. And I teased a bunch of them about, you know, weren't they glad to have their foot back in the fort. And so they were so happy. Worn out, you know, they've been traveling for 24 hours, but so excited about the prospect of being with their families. You see these little babies out here and stuff, and I tell you, you just can't replace it.
And this is my son, Garrett William Blackman. He's born September 9th while I was over in Afghanistan, so first time I got to see him.
And so we're just, you know, everyone is so proud of the effort, the tremendous job that they did, and the fact that, again, you've got a group of men and women that are willing to go overseas, leave their families, and literally sacrifice their lives.
He has a month worth of dirty diapers that he gets to change.